This is Dr. Kian Eftekhari from the Eyelid Center of Utah, and I want to talk to you today about Crigler massage for a blocked tear duct in babies. So there's a common misconception that massage is happening along the side of the nose. And in reality, if you do that, you won't really be targeting the blockage. So the tear duct, or the lacrimal system, starts with the lacrimal sac, which is behind this little pink tissue in the corner of your eye called the caruncle. So the proper technique is to put a tiny bit of antibiotic or lubricating ointment on your index finger, start on the side of the nose, and roll back to the corner of the eye, then pull down along that cheekbone there. You want to do 5 motions a couple of times a day. It does not hurt. You can try it on yourself, and that will help your baby clear up the blocked tear duct without needing surgery.